Hey everybody, the name is Sonak, and keep in mind, I am not the son of a Knack. And it's been years since I played a version of Project 06. We just got the silver release, and we're gonna play the full game. So let's see what's in store for us today. That's right, more 06 stuff. What?
This world
Okay, we included story stuff.
Harsh, bleak place where we live in eternal darkness. Life is a struggle, and people live without hope. How did this happen? No one will answer me directly, but they always point to the flames. Burn away at my world, destroying everything in their path. They come from an eternal life form that we cannot truly defeat. The flames of disaster, known as Iblis.
Silver!
Blaze, what's wrong?
He's appeared again!
Let's play Sonic the Hedgehog Project 06. We are dealing with 06 one more time. And yes, I know, I never went back in the original 06 and finished the missions. I don't care. Select save icon. You know what? Because this is the silver release, we're gonna use silver. And from what I've seen, we can play stages from Sonic, Shadow, and Silver. And because this is the Silver release, we're gonna start off with Silver.
Great! Let's go!
Let's begin with Crisis City! Also, actually, hold on, let me. That'll be loud right now for me. Hopefully this will do.
Great!
Alright. Let's go for real this time. With Crisis City. Iblis, the flames of disaster.
To use psychokinesis, press the right trigger while near an object. You can throw items with the X button.
Ow! Okay. Oh god. Oh god. Ah! There we go. Why? Feel like the camera is inverted or something.
You can use your power to grab the attacks of a foreign monster and counterattack.
Yeah.
doesn't look too solid.
Okay.
After jumping, you can press and hold the A button to levitate and move around in the air.
No, really? Camera.
The building's knocked over. I can wipe them out if I hit that pipe right.
Don't know what I'm doing, but I will take that one up gladly. I think. Ah! Oh God. Oh no! Well, at least I hit the checkpoint. There it is. Don't get in this way. Oh God.
When you break open that container, an intense light will be emitted. Use it to freeze the enemy.
Okay, my camera is inverted. Bye. There we go. Oh, okay. Let's have more. Let's go. Oh, okay. Oh, hey, Blaze.
Leave this to me,
Blaze.
Ah! Okay, phew.
Press the A button to perform an accelerator tornado. You can jump higher than usual.
Oh, so double jump basically. I don't know.
Hold the Y button to perform a spinning claw. It's effective in situations with a lot of enemies.
Okay. What do I want there? Ah, no. God damn it. I don't know what to. This is odd. I feel like I'm missing something.
Please. The jump. Press the A button to perform an accelerator tornado. You can jump higher than usual.
No. Do I have a...
Hold the Y button to perform a spinning claw. It's effective in situations with a lot of enemies.
Are you fucking... Ready? Ready? Is this really happening? I'm having actual 06 flashbacks right now. Okay. What is this? Okay.
Those enemies are involved with that cage somehow, it seems.
Oh dear lord.
Is that all you've got?
What the fuck just happened? Why? Okay, I am actually playing 06. Oh, okay. This is happening right now. Oh god, okay, I made it. I need to win up.
This is nowhere near over.
Dear God.
Silver!
I'll go on ahead.
Ah! Where's the path? Oh, there you go. Where's the path? Right here. Ah! Okay, I think I was right. This is where I need to be. There we go. Hey, there's the ring. Jesus Christ, that was that's gonna be a D rank or something.
That's easy.
Oh, okay, somehow that was a B. I don't get how, but I'll take it, I guess. Alright then. Crisis City complete. Next up, Tropical Jungle. Next time on the Let's Play of Project 06 Silver Release. See you soon.